We've come to Consell today and we're intending to go to the market, but we found Pere Ignasi, who makes things out of glass. It's actually something we've not seen before. The gentleman's just invited us in to have a look at all the different things. Really quite big stuff. I must say, I've always found glass an interesting material. From a scientific point of view, it's a curiosity. Because most glass doesn't have a crystalline structure that solids would normally have. And what that means is there's the atoms, particles that make it up, are not in a regular lattice arrangement. It's as though they've been frozen in an irregular arrangement. So in terms of definitions, glass is actually a lot like a liquid. Don't have a regular arrangement.
These are so nice, you've got a big garden, aren't they?
You need a pretty big garden for something that big. Just watch my head. So glass and steel by the looks of things.
These creatures.
Garden's quite big enough.
Look at these.
Very big pieces.
Really inventive though, aren't they?
Some beautiful sculptures here. The sort of thing some people can make with the glass bottles that we just throw away. You've got a large garden, some of these pieces would make a very interesting focal point, made from hot glass. that invited us in. Muchas gracias, es muy interesante.
Es muy muy bueno, me gusta mucho.
Gracias a vosotros por visitar.
Y tu flores también están muy preciosas. ¿Eh?
Stuff you like, isn't it?
I know.
Have to save your pennies up for these, dear. So that was a really nice little find. I'm sure you'll find him on the internet somewhere. He's obviously a very well-known artist, and if you're in Consell, it's certainly a place of interest to come and see.